I believe in a six love.
Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah, look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Come on.
Okay, Chapter 5, The Great Battle. Alright.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. Craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
That's crazy.
On the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Okay, how do we get there? Okay, so we'll go here.
Over here. We can swing
okay.
A course.
Ready?
Let's go.
Where to now?
Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
How do we get up there? Oh, okay.
Up we go then.
Okay.
The graphics in this game always impresses me, man. The colors. Game developers did a good job.
My apologies.
Up here, coming.
way. You sure it's safe? You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just...
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Here, I've got you.
All right,
I can manage.
Come on up.
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horsemen are chosen for Halibadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it.
That's cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it.
All right. Let's go.
Amazing.
Oh, fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Big ass elephants.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Sav yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go. Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army.
Oh, we literally have to go in.
Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
What the hell am I looking at?
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Interesting.
Ready?
Oh, shit.
Incredible.
An elephant inside of...
It's our old
an elephant.
Parashurama and Ganesh.
Oh, like shit.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other. I guess it's not really his style.
Did they just carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it.
It's crazy.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I had my moments. This all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
What like the hell?
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony. Antiyishti, Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain.
Oh shit. There's some light.
Here's our way
out.
Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
Yo, there's so much bodies.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Jeez.
Well, this device looks familiar.
Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
It's with the shadows.
Only one way to find out.
How many? Oh no, there's 12. Shit, now I gotta play around with this. Let's use our smarts.
Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
I'm gonna play with the shadows.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what's happening.
The shadows match the mirrors.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Back over here.
How about okay. What next?
Tusk. One push. What? Damn, I'm confused. Okay, what the hell is that? Okay. That back. Okay, that piece is good. the hell? I need that to be in the middle. I'm screwing it up, damn it. Hell, bro.
I think I'm stuck.
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle. Then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
Oops, wrong one. Wow. Let me just move that anyways.
The two center symbols on the mural are the X and the Tusk, so the piece in the middle should have elements of each.
Okay. I had it, and then I screwed it up. Okay, I got it. Then I just need this one over here. Oh shit. I need it to go in the middle. After I move it.
You stuck?
No, I'm not. Know what I'm doing.
Okay, that piece is definitely meant to be in the center.
Think you're right. Okay, so as long as I don't touch a middle switch, it'll stay there.
Okay.
I think that's it. We did it.
Doors open.
Yeah, without any help from you
whatsoever. Damn.
You're welcome.
Whoever creates these puzzles is pretty
Salah
smart.
And the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Mm.
Amazing. What the Shiva?
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross? Oh no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
Kim K!
So where's Belor? Definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick.
Oh, we're gonna get killed. Oh, shit.
Fraser, I'm okay. Go.
Oh,
no!
Jesus, what was that?
Awful. I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey, correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me, right?
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.